Hey guys, what's up? It's Lindsay. So, it's been a while. It's been over a year since I've done a Through the Lens episode, and I am so glad to be back. As you can see, I'm no longer in my dorm room because I decided to move out of my dorm room and back into my parents' home because I live in the same city as my university. So it was just easier for me to live at home, and it was living in a dorm was just not for me. I had a great time, but I just would rather live at home. I'm kind of a homebody, if you didn't know that. A lot has happened since the last video that I made. One, I changed my major twice. Since in a year, I changed my major twice. I originally was a mathematical physics major, and I've talked about that before. And then I changed to political science major, and that was this past semester. And I thought I would love it. I love politics, but I thought I would love political science, and turns out I did not like it as much as I thought I would. And so I decided on my major that I am currently in, that I'm going to start next semester. Drum roll, please. Brrr. Mass communications with a concentration of journalism. Yes, I'm going to be a journalist. That is what I hopefully will become. I'm pretty sure I've decided that this major is the one that I'm going to stick with. And I really feel like I'm really going to enjoy this major. Hopefully, fingers crossed. First, coming into college, let me talk about this for a minute. Changing your major. Coming into college, I swore up and down I was never changing my major. I was never going to pick another major because this is what I wanted to do. But plans changed. My interests changed, and once I found out that I didn't like math and physics as much as I thought I would love, I thought I would love it, but turns out I didn't. There are so many other options out there, and so I started looking and thinking about what other things I like, what other things I enjoy. And so I found political science, and it wasn't my favorite. And that's how I went back to all the degree programs, because on the website, and I think all colleges have this, on my university website, I searched through the degree programs and found mass communications, which I've heard of before, but I never really knew what it was. So I searched for it, found it, and I saw that you could do a concentration of journalism. And I was like, hey, that sounds pretty good. Also, I want to work in the missions field. So I was trying to figure out what major I wanted to change to after political science, and my brother-in-law said, hey, why don't you do journalism if you're wanting to go into the missions field? Because you could use that. You could pretty much do that anywhere. And I can use journalism in the missionary field. And so this is how I decided on journalism. I know journalism sometimes gets a bad rap. Fake news. Fake news. But I really feel like I'm going to enjoy this. And I really feel like it's going to be something good for me. Yes, it has been a journey. It has been quite a journey. It has been a lot of ups and downs, a lot of frustration. I've prayed about my journey. I've walked through it, and I thought I was going to be a one major college student, and that didn't happen. And the statistics for college students that change their major is very high. I don't have a number in front of me, but I know it is very high, and I've heard a lot of people say that. When I was upset about, having to change my major, I've heard a lot of people tell me that there are loads of students, college students, that change their major. Most college students don't stick to their original major. It's been quite a journey, but that's okay because that's the whole college experience. You find out what you like, what you don't like, and you find out what you want to do with the rest of your life. And I feel pretty good about journalism. But back to the show. Through the Lens, I want to really vamp it up. I kind of let it flop, flop, You know what I'm saying? Because I just got caught up with life and what I was doing in college and my classes, I had to give it up. But I want to get back into it. And I want to really keep up with this. If not once a week, like twice a week or once a month, even. I might do it once a month. But hopefully, I will get in a regular habit of posting one of these videos. Like what I said in the beginning was, I want this to be about my college experience, my life. I just entered my 20s. Woo woo! I am 20 years old, people. 20 years old, and I am also very freaked out because I don't know how to adult, and that's okay. That's okay. Seriously, if you have questions about being in your 20s, if you are in your 20s and you have questions, let's talk about them. If you are a teenager wondering what it's like to be in your 20s, I don't have much experience because I'm just now 20 years old, but I can help you if I could possibly help you depending on the question you ask. So let's talk about this together, okay? Hopefully, I will revamp this show and let it be something that delights you. We'll talk about humor. We'll talk about the pressing news of today. And also, I'll have guests on my show. Anything. Just if you have a suggestion, comment. That's great. I want to hear your suggestions. I'm going to try to revive this vlog because it needs reviving. It has been dormant for far too long, and we are going to work together to wake it up and pep it up and make it better than it ever has been. All right? It is time for the verse of the day. This segment I want to keep with every video. I love this segment. Scripture means so much to me, and it has such an impact on my life that I really want to share it with you guys. So, today's verse of the day comes from Isaiah 41:13. For I am the Lord your God who takes hold of your right hand and says to you, do not fear, I will help you. This speaks to me because I've gone through personally in my life a very hard struggle, and but God brought me through it. And scriptures like these helped me and encouraged me that this will not last. This too shall pass. And I knew God had me every step of the way. God's got this and God's got you. So don't worry. Don't fear. He will get you through the trial. He will bring you through the fire and you will be better than you ever have been. That is about it for this episode. This was just like a revamp episode, but the next episode of Through the Lens will be amazing and we will have so much fun. Thanks for watching. I'm signing off. Goodbye.